Saya Ipin. Nama saya Fasha. Saya berlakon sebagai Ipin mangsa dalam Deadly Days ni. Ipin orang yang victim dalam cerita ni. Dia kena rasuk dan itulah dia kena buat exorcism dengan Pak Imam. Bersama
Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Hairi bin Muhammad Tahir. I'm the stage director for this mock trial, Deadly Deep. Actually, throughout this mock trial, we faced so many challenges. For example, how to maintain some of the cast, some of them. To maintain all the cast is not a very easy job. And also to ensure that the storyline is very good and will educate people about points of law as well. And I hope that this mock trial will be a success.
Nama ana Norizwan bin Abdul Malik. Ana berlakon sebagai Ijan, abang kepada Ipin. Ana student IRK IUM. Peranan ana abang yang penyayang kepada Ipin, care, sayang, risau jugalah sebab adik dia ni apa nama ni sakit kan. Dan bertambah sedih bila adik dia mati. Dan dalam mana dia mati tu sebab orang lain. Orang lain menyebabkan kematian, bukan sebab natural. So sedih dan dan percaya orang yang sepatutnya bersalah itu tidak diketengahkan. Sekarang orang yang lain dibawa ke muka pengadilan. So sekarang ni saya berusaha untuk menegakkan keadilan, menjaga orang kawan-kawan dia yang salah.
Basically, I think in this mock trial, what we are trying to promote is a role of a judge which is more active. It's basically going to control the court, and so in order for the counsel to come and see the judge, they have to know the law.